So much has happened in the past week that has moved our recovery forward. Together, we are showing folks that Ellicott City is a model of resiliency, a community committed to rebuilding an even better Main Street. While things are looking better above ground, we needed to take another pause so that our crews can rebuild storm drains, fix underground pipes, rebuild retaining walls, and continue other vital repair work. We know many of the businesses and residents need more access, and we will provide a 5-day window, dawn to dusk, from Thursday through Monday. This is an extended time for those folks to clean up, haul out, remediate damage, and move out. This is also time for property owners to assess and bring in contractors to develop a plan for rebuilding. After that 5-day window, we plan to close Main Street for 3 weeks. That period of time will be essential for our public works crews and other utilities to complete the critical work that they need to do to put us on a path to reopen Main Street to pedestrian traffic, hopefully around September 16th. Please follow social media and ecfloodrecovery.org for more details. We hope to have the plan for access completed by Tuesday, August 16th. This past weekend, even with the extreme heat, more than 650 business owners, property owners, residents, and volunteers were back inside the buildings continuing the cleanup and recovery. It was a lesson in dedication and determination, and it's been inspiring to see so many in our community volunteering to help. For more assistance or information, call 410-313-2900. Our recovery, while significant, has only just begun. But rest assured, we are making major progress to the rebuilding of our beloved Main Street.